sea, to the pulse of the waves by the road. The wind on my face and the night burst. Day flew by in the night. In the cool
flowing movements beat
the raging is so fierce, it will move the coastline like a dozen fleecy sheep. And memories you may keep. I've seen in the warm, clear waters of the Pacific Islands, off the coast. The sea rolls by and it touches the sky and it gives you something worth dreaming for. You can touch her silver tide in the clear of night as the moon glides overhead and the night birds fly past. Can you listen to the pulse? Can you listen to the dream of the rivers touching the sea? Refuse to play in the tides of the bay. Never mind, she. Sky. the song. See, soft tides rolling and green. Soft eyes rolling by, softly we listen to the time passing by. Can you see the bright ocean past the starlight in the sky? Can you see where we must go? As the travelers, the nomads in their dugout canoes used to know. Can you pick up on the signals of spoken songs beyond the flowing tides that we've waited for so long? Can you hear another world a-calling? Rise up, my daughter, and live. There's a whole world out there waiting for you to care, waiting for you to share. When will we sail beyond, beyond to the song of the tides, where the glowing green kisses, soft, pure sand. Then we will know that we have no need for our things so great and grand, so great and grand. There was a seagull gliding over silver seas. His food was there beside him whenever he had need. But now the gulls, they follow the laden garbage barge. Tragic makes its inference. How negative its charge. And man, what is he dumping? Has anybody guessed? For a gull to leave her silver seas, man must have dumped his best. As we went past the floes, as it splashed over our toes, there were worlds for us to know beyond man's senseless shallow show. Look beyond to something, oh, so deep. There are hopes for us there. There are promises to keep and secrets of the deep. Birds. us with words that were never wrong. Stars in the sky, so late at night, you should be sleeping, you know, but the insomnia will fight against every shred of reason and logic. And you're rewarded. Silver dust stores in your mind. What is this that we see? That something absolutely free they told us in school. Something for nothing. Strictly against the rule. But the sights fill our eyes beyond the lovely red skies of sunset, and stars tell us stories that are true.
Don't dare whisper a word.
There are lessons that no teacher will dare to teach. And there are lessons that no preacher could ever preach. Where shall we read textbooks that will take us out of our shell? Where will we read the lessons that are not for hire? Beyond the messages of the waters of the sea, beyond the stars, beyond those pinpoints of fire, can you see the ways beyond the stars? Can you see them lap distant shores? Jars of universes yet to behold, and we pass them like the mariners of old. We have not the past to thank for this. For this is the present that the future has kissed. Shall we trace the roots of the shells, wind chimes that blow in the wind, or the aeolian harp on the hillside when its singing begins? Or shall we try for the spontaneity of the time? Shall we learn the lessons of beyond without remittance, with just a song? With just a song. Carry us on. I grow weary of singing, the sage said. But the teacher said to him, if thou faintest in the day of adversity, thy strength is small. Shall I sing an ode and a ballad? Shall I sing of courts near or far? Does the future fight my song? Does my mind tell me I cannot get along? I have a friend that speaks like the tide of the sea. I have a message that makes alive something deep inside of me. So I can take a long breath, and I can feel the waves of a dozen coasts around my feet. grow the elements that wrestled us with time, the eventful and the eloquence of velvet and sublime, or grow the lilies of the field in metamorphic speech, to tell the kings who will not yield where value thus does meet. The robes of opulence are like the blossom which all see, while in this light they tread a path that wends eternally. Fool no child with imitation. You have got reality. Life is for real. You have to keep moving for eternity. The temperance of eloquence. It argued back and forth, and some spoke of intolerable. Some spoke of their dearth, but most were but a uniform, a forgetfulness and spurn, where men go to oblivion and never to return. Tell me, why did you bring up your children along this painless way, when you knew they'd be all unprepared, unprepared, where life would have full sway? Or they will not forget your false kindness was only revenge and hate, when they go on the endless paths, and return, return, but all too late. The mindless tragic blunder of what seems to be good is useless in a future where men misunderstood that the only preparation was to take things day by day. Thus, beyond death's dungeon, the mindless pass away. Tell me, why did you bring up your word children along your painless way, when you knew they'd be all unprepared, unprepared, when life would have full sway? Or they will not forget your false kindness was only revenge and hate, when they go on the endless path, and return, return, but all too late. Tell me, why did you bring up your children along this painless way, when you knew they'd be all unprepared, when life will have full sway? Caught in shame, ah, they will not forget your false kindness was only revenge and hate, when they go on the endless path, and return, return, but all too late.
Making a tape for someone who has moved down to the seashore.
But these are songs that I just made up right now. Just, not because I'm clever, but because I was trying to get some kind of message about the sea.
anyway.
We go from night on into day. Now it's 11:12 on the 6th of October. Time of decision. Could ever hear. They speak to anyone who draweth near, who draweth near. Thank you. busy to be alive. I'd rather be dead. They'd rather starve. They'd rather not go to what they were born for. When you see the water show, when you wait long enough, you can know that all men and women are wrong, except in the hope of their song. To go and I knew I would know, but I couldn't understand. With bare feet in sand, I'm trying so hard to learn near and far. And then a little girl came by. She wanted to die. She told me she wanted to take her life. She would sleep so long, as if wishing to depart and live in a dream. Live in a dream. Things to do were not for her. Tucked around like old walrus blubber, motivation seems so far away. But I knew that if she would wait for that day, beyond our thoughts, to realize that her soul, like so many others, by money was bought. The words of the wise men know the truth. Will make you free. And the sea and the waves, the wind unpredictably have no room for that which is not true. They are devoured by the sharks and the starfish in the brook. There is no room for contagion, vile thoughts. So the liars were determined they would spike her waters deep. They would work both day and night to to defraud the thing that so silent a vigil did keep. But it will respond someday in anger and dismay. Don't take your life, just give it away. And it will come back again to you someday. Cover them with buckets of water to try to keep them from the beach whale slaughter. Revived and out to sea once again. Turn back to shore, and they beach themselves once more. Once again, the vigil went on. Once again, the same old song. And then half the herd turned out to sea. Ones who refused to be free returned again to the sand as if some terminal desire moved them on. Some lost their lives to the deep and wild sea. Their lives on the sand. Now it's history, don't you understand? If you do not launch out into the deep, the shallow sand soon is the only life you could keep. They follow the lead. run. Run to the shore. Run into another world forevermore. Is it natural, said the scientist. The tourist was baffled there. They saw them leap over the cliff, the lemmings. Suicide. They want it to end. When a creature has no hope and they cannot pray, they have the sadness of the storm, but not the lessons of the sea's cool spray. The tragedy of the lesson that they refuse to learn, etched in the other side. Never flow. So on to an endlessness they go. I said to her, why desire you to take your life when you could lose it in service to deliver, and from strife when you could give in daily existence, choosing the deep sea to the sand. She went home, not seeming to understand that I gave her the message of the sea, and not that of a man. Did she see as I went beside the carpeted step? Because my whole life has been spent with that intent, to get out of the way and give the people the cool spray, the refreshment of the new life, of the future's truthful say. But that wasn't what we were taught in school. They said that something for nothing was strictly against the rule. So they lower their heads like bulls, rushing on in fierce dread of something that it cannot understand. They destroy what they cannot understand. Can the ocean itself be destroyed? By man? I leave you with that question. He's trying to destroy what he cannot understand.
lines of prisoners on the earth, just looking out between the bars. One kind sees only the mud on the ground. The other kind sees the stars.
To their side one fine day. And the lessons unlearned are like stripes that are earned through the sun's blistering burning.
Of two small boats. Seagulls gliding by over the factory sky. What are they doing there? The fish are put in cans. delicacies on the table of man. And the sewage pipe from the factory emptied beside the sea, and the seagulls did eat what was there. Then in man's business world, the fierce tides of lies did swirl in their eddies and currents, and the factory, like the hull of a beached ship bleaching in the sun, closed down like a shellfish that's left its own shell to drown. No hermit crab would take its hulk anymore. The seagulls waited by the sewer pipe. No more would the fish tripe flow past, and they died, they all died. It was instinct, suicide, and the lessons go on, woven into the fabric of a long, long epic song about the sea, destroyed by something inside you. Inside me, we need to leave and return. To life, to life. Shellfish beneath the two bolt holes, now slick of barnacles, received the contagious poisons as it drifted past their lives, and their shells once smooth and vibrant became twisted by the lies. Man will destroy what he doesn't understand. He builds his factories on the sand of financial lies and business woes, and on to a beach death. That sort of thing must go. No foundation in forever, only lies so clever. No future, only past. Structures that will never last. No breath inside the hulk. Only television's bulk. What's it for? It's for the store. For the instinct, suicide, to turn into a whore and not a bride. To stay in papered rooms and leave the seashore aside. Thank you.
teacher's side.
Did they end their lives? What once was called the Soma suicide? Can you see the moon drifting overhead, overhead? It's always moving, it never stops. It's alive, though it seems dead. Teaches us things beyond our words, which we use in our daily lives. Teaches us something we can never see if we're intent. On suicide. Again and again and again and again and again. Delivered three times they were, third time in secret. They beached in a place where the helicopters only could reach. Men didn't have the petrol to free those whales, for there were peached. So they brought in the kindest thing they could, hoping that they understood. They brought in one man with a rifle, when nothing else could be done. And mercifully, their lives were ended as they wanted to. Beneath a stranded sun, will man kill what he does not understand? There may have been a reason why they insisted upon the sand. So many things that we just simply cannot understand. But we have hope to get beyond the things of man. Beyond the sand. Rolling, sailing free. Past the bellboys of the harbor and out to sea. Where are you going, Jack London?
He does not know, but he'd rather be alive than dead.
Some run to the shore, some run to the sea.
Some run to beyond the stars. That's the lesson for me. It's for me. It's you. Then you in yourself are a me, just like me. The lesson is for one as much as for two, maybe even three. Some run to the shore as fast as they can. Some run to the sea. They're looking for a place to die. They've given up on life. If they learn a little more from nature's golden store, they could be free. Sailing on the tide, past the voice of the harbor, let a tide. Flash past the blue bows of our thoughts. We're sailing past the stars, past anything that can be bought. Cities, how they strip you countryside. Instinct suicide. When can we learn something that a teacher, a school book could never earn? Distant shore. Scared, he launches out no more. There are fish in abundance here. There is nothing we should fear. And they grew as the years rolled on, and they learned many things, many songs. But the fears caught up with them. They became the slaves once again. They grew tired of the fish for their means. So they ate one another's flesh, their own neighbors' lives they would steal. They grew power by the same fears,
built old Egypt's towers. Though they had but feather cloaks,
yet they knew
they were part of the same world from which their fathers flew. Some are the lemmings, some the beaching whales. It's a sad story, it's a sad tale. Some run to the seashore, some run to the sea. Both seek to end their lives, not to be free. And if this lesson burns your heart like the sun on your bare skin, like the pearls you have surrounded around your soul's thought, that by the pain of life distraught into wretched little buckles, like the mollusk shells beneath the paint of slick merchants, sailing crafts so quaint. Then you will lash out at the lesson on the lips of the future. Will recede from your sight. Go to the seashore, there you wait both day and night, and see what lessons you must learn. We must all step aside from the things that we see are right. We must all realize the lessons of the sea. There's hope for a voyage for you and me, beyond the sands of the stars, beyond the prison jars. We are set free, only in the future will the thorns be no more, where there will be no more killing of what is understood, not of what cannot be bought. And if you touch that future's kiss, then in this present, the future can remedy this. And thorns will be no more. In place of the serpent's venom, a dove will peer upon the shore and fly with the seagulls. Fly forevermore.
as the tide rushes by, past the wind of the sky, in the glowing green tide, washes our feet from our pride. We can walk with a smile by the moon overhead, fills our memories with the silver thoughts instead of the copper and the black written slime that was given us from the past. From the victims of time. I saw the planets move their way above man's sense-filled local sights. For in man's blood pumps an ocean spray, and too loud are man's finite plights. Anger must you come to fools with traditions of yesterday. We did not seem to wander far. Must you kill with your steel and fire? The mystic life of stars and breath, first water flowing, then flowers growing. Why, man, he only sees but death, and fashions of it his hot steel glowing. Anger must you come to fools with their traditions of yesterday. We did not seem to wander far. Must you blame with your steel and fire? Like a bird that never lands by day to bring a thrill to fly away, guided by some star beyond. This one must fly and never stay. But while blinded by shrinking money, ah, don't you know, a man cannot see true. Only by love and hardship, or so they say, the light come shining through. Sailing, we are sailing beyond the bell poised
beyond the harbor lights. Hope is the first thing, then faith will guide our sights. Then there is the thing beyond, the thing that makes our song. I walked on the corals of Fiji. The Fijian said, survive. And as I walked, my canvas shoes were rotten. They ripped from the inside. I cut my feet on the coral, climbed into the boat, and my friend, he was going a fishing. I would go with him. But I couldn't. My feet were cut and bleeding. The sharks would smell the blood. They'd come and make a feast of us. We wouldn't survive. But I had learned some lessons as the moon glided overhead, lit my future, and the nocturnal birds would fly through the sky until dawn red. So I said, God heal my feet, I know you can. It's always been that way forever, since the world began. Boat drivers stood in awe as the red stripes disappeared. Then I dove into the waters, not one scar remained. And I watched my friend as he swirled beyond the vision to the deep. We had learned some lessons, and the truth had set us free. As the tide rushes by beneath the winds of the sky, when we travel tonight, free from fear, free from fright, we learned not to lie. We learned that the sky was for dreams that came true for me and for you.